With their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns in your head, they are fighting. Everybody needs to stand up for their rights before they take.